evac buses all came here. End of the line. Venice Beach, back on track.
Thank you.
fucking craptastic.
I think the breaker broke. Way to go. I'll go get the door. Heads up! There's some stragglers closing in!
Slower?
Come in, quick!
Thanks, bro.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess. I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
Yo!
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
Raw skill, man. Well, probably.
You want to blast on a Trent special?
I wish. Hit me up later, eh?
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
You don't even know the half of it. No can do, dudes. I gotta get to the Sterling Hotel.
You're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! Hey. You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
huh?
Hey,
what you on. Fucking think, bud?
I think we...
Keep coming. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
Okay, maybe these guys could use some help.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt? I hear you.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen. I wanted to talk to you about Porden.
Well, I did. I've got to find this doctor.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
Sure. Stay safe, all right? All of you.
Bye. Better not show than hundreds of bloody refugees.
Soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.
I talked to him last time.
Well, someone...
One's gotta talk to him.
One second Bud is here, next second no head, so no Bud. Man.
Yeah, that was rough. You guys will be alright. You just need to watch yourselves.
We need her guns, a way to, like, defend ourselves. But, hey, you know, you could do us a solid.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
The police station out on the beach. We heard gunshots the other night, so went to the roof to check it out. Some gnarly Alamo tier shit, man. Cops must have holed up there because they were blasting Z's away, but then, you know, nothing, silence. We tried to radio, see if they could, like, share supplies, but we got dead air, so, you know, probably Z's now. I mean, we only tried 911, so maybe...
Whoa.
Yeah?
Easy, dude. I'm on it.
Cool, cool.
Thank you.
Okay, how many zombie cops are hiding in here? How do these things work again?
Hello? Friendly civilian here. Take that. Sorry, officers. This is one shift you should have stayed home. Just what the guys need. Nice. This one's mine.
Sup?
Rejoice. I bring much a firepower.
Sweet. Where'd you find it?
Where'd I what now? The police station.
Dude, you lifted from a police station? You're crazy, man.
You told me to check it out.
I say dumb shit all the time, yo. Even I don't listen to me. Don't you know that place is haunted by zombies?
All right. Well, the guns are here now, so take them.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Kibutsky. But it's only fair if I trade you for it. So, here.
Take it easy, dude. You ever heard of a rest day?
Tell him we'll be back. And Moose.
You named them?
They were my buddies.
Oh, right. I getcha.
When our gym got overrun, we all ran. I always told them to work on their legs. They were too slow. They remember what I did. I know it.
They got nothing left to remember anything with.
So why don't they leave me alone?
Who knows? Maybe they could sense Bud's lingering presence. Look, I'll go deal with them, then you guys should be fine, right?
Yeah. We always used to hang out at the gym or the lot behind Lenny's. You could look there.
Yeah, I could.
Well, if we're out there anyway. But yeah, be careful. They're both really built. Up top, anyhow.
Chill, man. I got this. Dr. Reed, do you copy?
I copy. Where are you?
Venice. Just helping some guys out.
Oh, shit. Okay. I know it can't be easy out there.
Don't worry. This won't take a minute. Be on my way soon.
For God's sake, be careful.
Thank you.
Here we are. Moose and Dylan sound like tough guys. This is one stunt where I don't want an audience.
Believe it or not, you're gonna want to see this.
If you pull a rabbit out of there, I'm a flip. Oh, dude, it's Moose.
Oh, you knew him?
No worries. Just a friend of a friend.
He wasn't human anymore. And that's the point. Look at this.
What is that?
Ugh. The wrong question, my friend. What you should be asking is, what does it do?
I should? You sure?
You see this?
A tiny hammer?
A tiny hammer now. But behold, Excalibur!
Yeah, abracadabra, alakazam! Good to see you again, man, but I gotta split. Busy taking down more of those nasties.
No, wait. It's just like in the movies. Watch.
Boop! Holy crap!
I know, right? It's insane! All this stuff, it does things.
That's what I'm talking about! Ooh, I can do some cool shit with this.
I gotta get back. Down below.
Oh, right, yeah. Yo, thanks, Patton. You're the man!
I'll keep trying stuff out. Yeah. Oh, come by. Well, if you want to.
Sure thing. In a while, Crocodile. Damn, that guy's a genius. I'd never even think to stick my hands in there.
So the big guys are mutating inside. Wait, does that mean my insides?
Thank you.
stuck on fire. At a time like this! Picture. Fire and smashed stuff. Alex mentioned the lot behind Lenny's. Dylan, gotta be. Mierda! Easy now. Whoa. Are you for real? Oh, yeah. You know how to make an entrance. I'm ready, meathead! Let's light it up! On fucking fire. Am I gonna get superpowers? the crab before the guys start to worry. All done.
Both of them?
Yep.
Was it, you know, respectful?
Oh, fuck no. Moose was out when I got there. You don't want to know what a friend of mine was doing to him. And Dylan? He kind of exploded into a literal rage inferno. I took him down. It wasn't pretty.
Told him not to skip leg day. Every dime.
Hey, it's about you guys now. You're survivors. You'll be okay here, but don't you want to come with? Sirline Hotel. Beds, meds, an actual doctor?
Barbed wire, death pits, thousands of zombies? Nuh-uh. Maybe some other survivors come past and we can help them out.
The Blue Crab, success story of the zombie apocalypse.
No.
Well, how do I get to the Sirline anyway?
Get into the big army base on the beach. Take a quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower, then follow the signs to the green zone.
Got it. You three look after yourselves, huh?
Huh.
This is what you guys were talking about. Anyone there? Okay. Quarantine corridor to the lifeguard tower. Thinking some kind of emergency lockdown. Gotta be an override. The override needs a code. Mierda. Last entry was a Wednesday. Duty roster. But what day did everything kick off? Guy on duty was called Hicks. All right. Which dead body are you, Hicks? Come on, Hicks. Where you at? Nope. Wrong guy. You're not Hicks. Not what I need. Useless. Nah. Getting warmer. Still need Hicks's dog tags. He was last seen going for a crap. Is my thing.
annoyed. Maybe with reason.
This Rodriguez hiding up here.
Puta! That was loud!
But no one coming? Loads of traps, but no boots on the ground. Still nothing. This is freaky.
Are you trying to get killed?
The risk makes it fun.
Get over here and explain yourself.
Sebastian, will you answer already?
Not playing. You always do the opposite of what you're told?
Oh, whoops. Must have heard you wrong. Thought you were inviting me up.
Stupid. Well, lesson learned.
So why are you locked up here anyway?
Just shut up, okay? Right now, you are sand in my grease. There's two ways this goes. You make yourself useful, or my boot propels your ass back where it came from.
I'm so much more than useful. What's in it for me?
Right. How about some genuine U.S. Army gear? Finest in the world. Or so they tell us.
Yeah, all right. Hit me.
Then listen up. I got a hole in my defenses. Vuppets keep coming from the pits out back. And contrary to rumor, I'm particular about exposing my rear.
Pits? How do I deal with those?
Fire. Burn them all.
Rip the bonds for that.